I've never been able to share the story like I'm getting to today. I've just seen so many people who've gone with me or know about the story and have got to experience it firsthand, to watch their lives change. To see them when they talk about Haiti, like I talk about Haiti, to see the smile that comes to their face. You know, building the homes was what I thought God had in mind for me, and that was it. He wanted me to see building houses so that in my journey with other people from the U.S., somebody else would say, that's what God wants me to do. And then I could move on to another project that somebody else would come and see it and go, oh, this is what God wants me to do. And then he would show me another project and I would think, oh, okay, this is what you want me. No, he sends me another person that says, oh, thanks, Paula. This is what God wants me to do.
Jam, 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 for God. Oh, oui, jam, my God. Pour louer l'homme Jésus, c'est l'unité, béni, sauvé l'humanité. L'homme est présent, l'homme
est. The women and men that have learned to sew because of the lady that's now, you know, a retired teacher, and now she's in Haiti teaching them how to sew. She ships sewing machines down there for them to learn how to sew. And then when it's over, she gives those sewing machines away so they can start a business. The young people that I've taught in high school who now go to Haiti with me, who sponsor children in Haiti, I have currently a senior in high school where I teach at Broughton High School, who sponsors one of the children. She's been to Haiti, I think she's been twice, and she will go again, but every month she faithfully sends $40 so the little person she fell in love with in Haiti can have a somewhat normal life. That's amazing. That's God working. What I tell the people when I talk about it at Our Lady of the Rosary is, I know that God's hands are part of what we're doing, because there is absolutely no way one person, meaning me, in a little tiny parish in the town of Lewisburg, North Carolina, could do what we do unless God wants this to happen.
Oh, mes amis, allez, comment j'aime encore ça.